start the first stage of Rumpke Recycling Center in Cincinnati. The first stage that you're going to see behind me, the workers are removing anything that could be a contaminant or could possibly damage our equipment if it goes through the system. This could come from a drop box, maybe someone inadvertently put something in the system that needs to be taken out. That's where that happens in our first stage. The line is currently working at around 25 tons per hour. After the first stage, then we go to the second stage, which is just behind us. And that stage is we take off our corrugated cardboard material, anything we call our brown grade. We want that material to be taken off because it can actually blind off the screens and the screens won't work properly. So we want that corrugated, very recyclable, to be taken out. The last stage you'll see, the two sorters there, are removing anything that would be considered another, a contaminant or something that could wrap up around the disc screen system, such as a piece of garden hose or maybe some plastic bags. So once it goes through this initial stage, then we head into the screen system, which is a very important process here at Rumpke Recycling. Here we are at the heart of the Rumpke Recycling system. This is called the disc screen technology. This is the basis or the heart of our system because it mechanically separates all the paper fiber from all the containers. And you'll see behind me, as the material churns on the screen, the paper actually climbs over the disc. They're spaced about a foot apart. And all the containers are mechanically separated and dropped down through the disc screen. We also added an added feature to the Rumpke system is that all of our glass, our designation is to break all of our glass together. We screen that material out, and that is then transported to our Dayton glass processing system in Dayton, Ohio. It's the heart of the system. It allows us to continue to run at a rate of around 25 tons an hour. Because it's so important to recover everything that comes in this plant that's recyclable, Rumpke has added a polishing screen, or what we call an angle sorter. And you can see on this sorting deck that what the purpose is that anything small, whether it be paper or containers, go through one more step of separation prior to going to our optical scanner that we'll show you just in a moment. And you can see the system is designed to take the container stream and it drops off the bottom of the deck because of the angle of the sorter, and the paper literally climbs up and over the top to be recovered in our newspaper stream. A very effective piece of equipment, and we felt it was very important to make that investment in the system. It works very well. Here we are at the next phase of the sorting process. We've already talked about the mechanical separation in our disc screen technology, and that separates the paper from the containers through a mechanical separation through the disc screen. This phase of the operation is called our optical scanning sortation system. It uses a beam of light to identify what material is coming down the sorting line as far as the container, tells the system where it's at on the belt, and you can hear the air in the back. It actually blows the container off the sorting line and does an automated sortation. The system can run about 6 tons per hour. We have 3 of these units operating currently in the Rumpke facility. We'll go down the line just in a moment and look at the PET and the high density. The last stage of the Rumpke process in Cincinnati. We've gone through the recovery of all the newspaper, all the brown paper, all the containers, with the exception of our steel cans and our aluminum cans. You're currently looking at the eddy current system that uses an electromagnetic field to repel the aluminum cans off an electromagnetic head, all done automatically, and the aluminum cans are recovered. Does a phenomenal job of recovering our aluminum cans for it, and we've already taken out all the steel cans that have been taken out with our overhead magnets.